term as a counselor, I was 24. Sobrang hirap pag babae ka and bata ka sa public service. Yung mga naabutan ko, nakailang terms na, of course, they're doubting my abilities. I don't have any background from politics. I was an entrepreneur. When I researched about ASOG, I think they can help me go through my goals for my community through ethical leadership and good governance in public service. Now, I gain their trust and respect, and every time we have ordinances or resolutions that we need to pass, they always consult me to polish it. Stephanie Teves, Master in Public Management, graduating class of 2018.